The Binuya has a history because it is, of course, a bar that you can walk in. So the public is very close to the object. It's literally in the art object. Most of the mechanical damages are on the height where the hands of the public are. One of the aspects Kienholz wanted to express in the Binuya was the stopping of time, so the standstill of time. And one of the ways he did it in was to give the heads of the figures clocks, and all the clocks are standing still. Another aspect was the applying of a layer of synthetic resin. And this layer is working as a sort of unifying element. It is sticking things together, giving it the same sort of gloss and appearance.
The resin is made mixing two components, and he didn't mix the two components properly. And this means that was from the beginning always sticky. In some part, the dirt and the dust is into the polyester resin. This is why it's difficult, but we are trying to do some cleaning tests in order to see what are the results that we can reach. As you can see also here, there is a loss in the textile, in the coverall, in the leak overall.
Yeah, those were really ripped, and when repairing it, when restoring it, it was already not possible to sew it, so it didn't react like a fabric anymore, but it reacts like a plastic, so yeah. I had to glue it. The original intention of the artist is, well, partly it's very well conveyed, maybe more than he asked for, because this degradation is going on, and that was one of the aspects he is also playing with in his work. On the other hand, there are objects which do have a meaning, like a telephone book, which have become unreadable, almost unrecognizable even as a telephone book, because the book is totally impregnated with the polyester resin.
A fake bread that is on one of the table in part one, and it's made of rubber, and we can already start to see that it's cracking. And the degradation of the rubber is due to the oxygen, and we cannot do anything about that, because it's the only thing that you can do is encapsulate the object that is there, but then it's not part anymore of the installation. Though we know that one day the bread is going to first to be brittle and then really to disappear. Thank you.